Hello and welcome to the Heatline video vlog. This month we're going to take some time to talk about two of our products to help individuals understand and differentiate what makes a carapace and what makes a heatline. Both of these products share some common characteristics. Both come with the pipe and with the heating cable in an all-in-one system. But the way in which the technology is applied and the applications in which these products are used are different. And it's important for customers to understand how the product's different and the applications that each applies for. The obvious first immediate difference you will notice with the CARAPACE product, the heating cable is actually extruded directly to the outside of the polyethylene pipe with another thin layer of high density poly. Here's an example here of a cross section. You'll see we have the high density polyethylene pipe, the heating cable, and then the secondary thin layer of high density, which ensures the heating cable is held in constant contact with the outer surface of the pipe. The heat line, on the other hand, is simply an adaption of our retroline system, which is our internal in the pipe heating cable. And what we do is we take the retroline system inside the factory and insert it directly inside CSA certified 75 PSI poly pipe. Apart from the obvious difference of the heating cable application comes the applications in which these products are used. The CARAPACE system has a wide variety of applications. We can use it in water supply. We can use it in sewage applications because the heating cable isn't in direct contact with the fluids inside the pipe. And we can also use it in high pressure, constant pressure water supply applications. The heatline system is extremely common in water supply applications where you have a water pipe coming from a well or a lake to a house. The heatline system, as I mentioned, is manufactured with 75 PSI polyethylene pipe. The CARAPACE system, on the other hand, is 200 PSI high density polyethylene pipe. And that's what gives it the ability to service high pressure applications that the standard 75 PSI pipe could never do. Both products are fully certified for potability by CSA and NSF 61. Both come with a 5-year warranty with the option to extend it to 10. One further unique characteristic to the CARAPACE is that you can actually purchase this in an on-site termination kit. So you can actually purchase the length of CARAPACE you need. You can purchase the end seal and the power connection end and have a certified electrician or other installer that's qualified complete the system on site. So it gives you a little bit of on-site flexibility for those unique applications. Whereas the heatline system is always purchased complete in an assembly to length in which you order. There is no option for on-site terminations or field variance on site with the heatline product. In certain applications that require extreme long lengths, it's important to remember that the heatline system is only offered up to 300 feet in complete length, whereas the CARAPACE can actually be purchased up to 660 feet in certain wattages and voltages. So when you're doing long length systems, you always want to consider which product is going to meet my needs. If you're over 300 feet and under 660, you definitely have to defer to the CARAPACE product. For shorter system lengths, less than 300 feet, you may have the option to incorporate either product. I hope you found this video vlog helpful. We'll continue to release a new video vlog each month. So please make sure to stay up to date by signing up for our newsletter and visiting our social media pages and going directly to our website at www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching.